It's bad enough taxing Tim Ryan helped Biden raise taxes on Ohio families. Worse, Ryan allowed our tax dollars to go to COVID relief checks for the Boston Marathon bomber and hundreds of thousands of other convicted murderers and criminals in prison. The Ryan spend? Almost $1 billion in COVID checks going to jailed, hardened criminals. Taxing Tim Ryan. Higher taxes, criminal spending. Senate Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.